second one over here is where I actually get it to fall. Okay, so that's the second version of the car also. The third version we refer to as wrap. Okay, you have a wrap, and then you can do this kind of stuff. We can do this kind of stuff. And if she comes to me, I love me, I can do this kind of stuff. Okay, so it goes from the very basic. And sometimes, you know, if she, you can do a bolero. And if she comes right to you, you can just let her. So you can do all that stuff.
We don't have to.
Not tonight. Next Sunday you may have it. Okay, so that just kind of like gave you a basic idea of when you do ocho portada. So now I'm just going to review the very basic, and then we're going to do it together. And hopefully you get more guys. I don't know what happened.
Right here.
Oh, you're here? Okay. I saw a man. So, here, and the first version, okay, one more time, and then we're going to do here. Okay, so everybody please grab a partner. And this particular move, when you start dancing, all the ladies who don't have a partner, please make a line in the middle, and I should ask for all of you who don't have a partner. Okay, so everybody grab a partner, please. You want to have a partner? If you don't get a chance to do it, then I will practice. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then I would recommend the ladies who don't have a partner come to stand behind her so you can practice the still at least. Come get the line over here, start this, you can see. Yeah, good. So what you're gonna do, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, okay? Everybody got it? Now from here, the first version, we're gonna go forward. And then, hit it, and go forward. Okay, one more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, I'm gonna play a song and let's practice. Anybody got it, kind of? Okay, good. We gotta try it. And whoever's not important, just gonna make a line here and practice it up. So that people don't have
yes, sir.
Okay, the first version that you're doing, you don't get the fingers across. The second version, you're gonna be fingers across. All right? You're Alex?
Chris.
Chris? Matt, nice to meet you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Now from here, you're going to lead it across.